Thank you. Fortune's tower, if you're smart enough.
Have you replenished your stock, Munch?
Gather round, gather round. Thanks to me, your beloved leader, the weather chamber shall soon open again. And here comes my trusted assistant. She carried out my instructions rather well and deserves a big hand. Now, to avoid any future problems, only I and my assistant will have access to the weather chamber. All I will require is a small monthly fee from each of you as I undertake this strenuous guardianship.
What? Oh. A fee? This was all your fault to begin with. Oh.
Someone's put a price on your head,
fearmonger.
And that usually...
No, there's no need for a violent upheaval. I am your chieftain, and this is a very reasonable demand.
The only reasonable demand is for you to hand control of the weather to us, to the people. And I'm sure this brave adventurer agrees.
Yeah, that's what we want!
Weather to the people!
Have you forgotten who I am? All that I have done for you? This hero stands firmly by my side, and that is all there is to it. And don't do anything stupid now. Work with me, and there's 10,000 gold pieces in it for you.
Are you really going to help this tyrant exploit us like that? Join the people! Share the power with us! We will flourish, and you'll be in our hearts forever!
Yes, help us! We want control!
Glad to see you're not a fool. This island is mine, and always will be. Here's your reward, and feel free to enter the weather chamber when you please.
I just have to have one of those things everyone's talking about. You know what I mean, right? I'll get you whatever you need. I should make a profit. Thanks. Anything else to sell? Thanks. It looks in good shape. Thank you for your custom. Hope you enjoy it. Anytime. You really should purchase that. I have one myself, and it's great. Don't worry, you won't. Be poor forever. I hope a big rock falls from the sky and lands on you in the cheek. This is just terrible.
Just give me a chance. We'll find you something.
Hope you enjoy it. Thank you for your custom. Come back anytime. I should make a... Thanks. Anything else? I should make a... Thanks. It looks in good shape. Radiant.
Wow.
How can I serve you?
Hey, dog.
No, please!
I saw him, it be true. With me own two peepers, I tells ye. Oh, they think old Jack's mad, but he's not.
It's day breaky!
Ah, you there. I have a tale for thee, ye'll scarcely credit, of legends and vast treasures and... my throat is far too dry to go on.
You sure can monger fear.
Ooh, hello.
Ooh,
how's
nice.
Everything?
Fancy getting rat-arsed?
What do you want? Come back anytime.
Every Friday night without fail.
It's not fair. It's not fair, I tell you. Ah, thank ye. It does me a world of good, that. Now, listen to old Jack's story and be amazed. Aye, there I was, laid down unconscious on the beach, an empty bottle of fire juice in my arms like some high-bosomed maiden, when I beheld his figure by a nearby cave. Captain Dread! So cold-hearted in life was he, I tell ye. He would strike his surname into your soul with nary a look. Why, I ran, swam, and paddled as fast as I could for a restorative brew, but no man here will believe me. Hey, you'll prove me right, won't you? You'll prove old Jack ain't telling no tales. Yippee! I heard many a tale of old Dread. There ain't a pirate alive who ain't scared stiff of him. I knew I could count on ye. You'll find the cave on the coast. But take care. Yes, take care of dreaded Captain Dread.
No!
Come with me for the best 10 seconds.
Yeah. Always ever.
Let's talk about something else.
Ah, you're back! I've transformed your latest adventures into epic ballads that are sure to delight and astonish.
Wow. Thanks.
Oh, well. Come and find me if you change your mind. I will now sing you my latest composition.
I ain't scared of much, but that tower gives me the willies. It's so damn huge.
And so the hero vowed to stop the bandit's crimes and all his rot.
Yes.
They fought until the break of dawn, when Thag's foul head from neck was sworn.
Yes. Woo-hoo! All right.
Barnum had a vision for a new and better Westcliff. All he needed was a friendly loan and tariff. The hero's gold was used for the amazing transformation. Now Westcliff has become the pride of all the nation.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
The hero was tricked into entering a cave, proving once more no one's as brave. With sword in her hand, of hope she's the bane. As for the fellow who tricked her, let's call him insane. The hero waded through swamp and ruin, a place where life just can't get going. Survived the mire and killed a banshee, and got to Bloodstone in time for tea. I'm sure I can get you what you need. Enjoy. I hope it brings you great. You've bought it. Enjoy. You've bought. I hope. Enjoy. Enjoy. You've bought a fine item. Enjoy. You've bought a. Enjoy. Enjoy. You've bought a fine item.
Greetings, Fable. Great. I'll pour that monster.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Yay!
Good one.
You really are a source of inspiration.
Oh. Control.